Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a no brushes makeup challenge, full face version. I don't know, something like that. But in this challenge, I'm not allowed to use any of my makeup brushes, so I'm going to sit them to the side. You won't see me use any makeup brushes in this challenge. This is not a tutorial. I'm just gonna say this now. This is not a tutorial. This is just a challenge. So if you want me to recreate the look for a tutorial, then leave a comment down below. If you are not subscribed to this channel yet already, then don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to watch me in my struggles through this challenge,
so, the first thing I would normally start with is my fingernails. Oh, I can't brush them. Oh, how am I going to get them up? So, I'm using the Milani Stay Put Brow Color in the color Vermint 04. It's just a brow pomade. I don't know how I'm up. Well, I'm just brushing up with my finger. Brushing up with my finger as best as possible. I don't know why I'm doing a shot. I don't know what. I'm going to take my pinky, I guess. Yeah, my pinky, and try to do this. It's not coming out. It is, but I don't know. It's the easy one to say. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. My eyebrows is gonna look. Oh, okay. Wait. I ain't even sitting down like that. It might be too late now. I ain't gonna find that, but. Wait. How am I supposed to? I think. I don't know. Is the light going in and out? It is. That's pretty good for me not to have no brushes now. I can't even lie. But it's not like I'm finna just switch and use my finger for. I know my mom is gonna watch this and laugh at me. So stop yourself. I think I'm done with this brow. I'm gonna brush it out in the front. Make that little ombre. You know, I'm great for me. I don't know. It's kind of dark there. And I'll do the same to the other side. I don't. Oh, no. What are you doing? What if this eyebrow looks better than the other one? Ain't my fault, don't it? So, you know, I don't know. I put my effort into this video, but the way my eyebrows look right now, this one is decent, like, it just needs to be blended. This one, honey, I don't know. So, to clean my brows up, I'm going to be using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Almond. Just to clean them up. Oh, I can't use this. I'm gonna just put some on the back of my skin. I'm not gonna use the brush that it comes with. And clean it up as best I can. I'm trying. Oh, I might erase the whole brow. Okay, what am I doing? My brows are so skinny. Where did it go? Ain't no one in my bra. It's all in my eye. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah, I ain't got no eyebrows. The way this is going. I don't know. Something like that. Oh, why am I putting them off on me? I'm just trying to blend this out because I can't. So, the next thing that I would do is moisturize my face. I'm using the Kula Sports Classic Sunscreen, the Blue Harmony Hydrating Body Lotion. Well, yeah. I actually mixed these two with my primer, and I'm using the Pure Minerals Correcting Primer, because I'm probably going to dot all of these on my face. First, I'm going to put my primer dots. I'm going to put my, whoa, it's been everywhere. My lotion dots. And my sunscreen dots. So, I'm just going to mix these three in. Put these on my noggin. And I'm just rubbing it in how I normally would. That's the good part about it. Next thing, I'm just wiping this out my hand. The next thing I would do, if I do, well, not if I do, but the next thing that I would do is put primer on my eyes. And I'm going to be using the Hard Candy Eyeshadow Primer. Just gonna dab some of this on my finger. This is not a brush, but was gonna put it on my finger. Well, it ain't spreading. Oh, and then just blurb what I can on her. Cause I don't know why it's acting so weird. And on top of this, I'm going to put Elegant Pro Concealer in the color Light Ivory. I believe it's ivory. And I'm just gonna put this on my hand also, not using a brush. And just put this on my eyelid. And that is a lot. Put too much. And just blend it out. Best we can. This shouldn't be hard. When everybody was little, they always used their fingers for makeup, right? Well, I don't know. This might be hard because this is not blended. I think I got too much. Let's see. Enough, I guess. So, I'm just blending it in on both eyebrows. Well, next thing I'm going to do. Should I do a bright eye? No, we're going to do something. I'm going to use the Profusion Beauty Book. What color should we do tonight? I'm going to do blue, well, teal color, and purple. So I'm actually going to use this top blush color for my crease, my transition color. Sorry. Okay, it don't look too bad, but I need to add no color, so. I don't know. This is why I just put this all over my lid. I didn't mean to. The next color I'm going to do is this teal blue top color right here. Excuse me. Now let's put this on my lid. All over my lid. This color actually looks better like without using a brush. With the brush, I feel like it's not as opaque. It's not as true color when I use it with a brush. I'm just gonna blend this top part out and go to the other eye. It is a pretty color though. And my crease color, I mean, not my crease, my outer corner, yeah, my outer corner, sorry. I'm going to use this color right here and put it in my outer corners. This is the hard part because this color is way darker. And you know, you can't mix a dark and light color. That's what that means. Well, you can, but if you put too much dark, you can't see the light. So I'm just dab, you know, a little dab, you know, dab. and my, oh, it's pretty! And my outer corner, you know, blend that in and stuff. This is my blue one, right? Covered by imperfections. What color? Losing my mind. I'm gonna do the same to the other side. I put it up. Do the same to the other side. Put some blue. Back right here. We look like a beautiful mermaid. It's actually not that bad. You know. If I had brushes, it would be a lot better. But it's okay. So, we're gonna go back into this blush for our transition color. I should've got a dry towel. For our transition color, just to blend this back out. Look at this. Lord, it was amazing. It was good to me. Next, I'm going to be using this L'Oreal Liner Intense in the color Carbon. This has a brush, but I don't know how I'm about to do this. I'm using my nail. And just pat it off, I guess. Oh, yeah, that works. So I'm just. Yeah, I really thought this video was going to be harder than what it is right now. I am acting like a pro at this. So, this is actually playing with eyeliner. We gotta do a wing. Don't know how we're gonna do this wing. My face looks better. Maybe it'll look better if I get the foundation and highlighting and concealing and stuff. So, I'm gonna do our wing. Ooh, it's sharp and I love it. It's actually pretty good. I'm going to be using my nail a lot. So I'm going to leave that alone. This side is probably going to be gone. This is going to be real big, I feel like. Still little monkey. Oh, actually, it's not. Yeah, I'm going to play this challenge. I don't know why people be acting like it'd be so hard when they do this challenge, but it's going to be a little easy. So, I'm almost done. Ooh. Oh, hey, my eyeshadow is almost bleak, y'all. Like, it's really blended. Like, you can't get eyeshadow like this with brushes. Where? Where can you get it? So, let me finish up this wing. Oh, I messed it up. Oh, well. It is what it is. It is what it is, nice. It's good enough. I'm gonna turn it off. I messed it up some more. So, the next thing, trying to get this stuff off my nails, so the camera. Next thing we're gonna do is foundation. This is the MAC Studio Fix Fluid in the color in C45. I'm just probably, guess I'm gonna put it on the back of my, ooh, too much. That's enough. So put it on the back of my hair like this, and put it in the top of my face. Look at it, it's shiny, what do you call it on? Just starting this. Or over my face for my shirt. So I just get on that. Okay. So the next thing I'm gonna do is just rub it in. What am I carrying? Is it mine? No. I'm just rub it in. I've seen a lot of, well, not a lot, but I watched a few of these type challenges. Mostly everybody just, you know. Rubs in the foundation, but this is not a BB cream, so I don't know if it's gonna come out looking the same. Or if it's gonna come out real spotty, blotchy. I can tell this is the worst part. And I thought the eyeshadow and the everything else was gonna be harder. But the foundation look is not, the foundation isn't hard, it's just the worst look. Like, who wants blotchy foundation? Nobody. That's the worst. I don't wanna get it on my shirt. I probably should wear it on my shirt. How do I look? I look real shiny. But it covers up the imperfections of my eyebrows. This is disgusting. If you really put your makeup on like this, you need Jesus because this is not it, honey. Unless you really slay, then it's worth it. Excuse me. But if not, no, this ain't it. So, the next thing I'm going to do is use the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Light Ivory and Fawn. I'm going to mix these on the back of my hand. Not gonna be from Adam. I don't think it's that boring. That is a lot. I did not see that much. Worst thing problem for this challenge. And I'm gonna mix the two together. That's not a lot. So, some mixing. And it's on my shirt. Is it on my shirt? No, it's not on my shirt. So I'm just gonna mix those. Put this under my eyes. In the toilet. And I'm going to do the same design. I'm going to put this down the bridge of my nose, my teeth is full, my chin, and my forehead. If it want to go on my phone. Okay. No, not in my eyebrows, in my phone. Now, I fanned this like it was going to dry like this. So I'm going to pass it in. Well, I'm just going to rub it in. Okay, hold on. I'm going to pat the edges so there's no crunch marks. We're getting there. I forgot to set my foundation before I did this. How do you think it? So I'm really just patting it in. I'm patting and rubbing at the same time. There is no technique when you are doing your makeup without brushes. This is not, no, this is not sanitary for one. You don't want to touch your makeup in your hands and stuff. That's not, ugh, no. I think I put too much. It's just not, I guess because I'm not, you know, blending with the, I'm gonna put this all over my forehead to the tip because we don't contour anyway. I look fake. So, it's too much. It just looks real shiny. Maybe once I set it, it'll not look okay. So, I'm just gonna, you know, it is what it is. There's no more blinking. I can't fix this mess. What is this foolish one? Is this foundation? It is. So, I don't know, it's gonna be that long. The next thing I'm going to do is use the LA Girl Puppet Store in the color Espresso, 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 however you want to say it. I'm gonna pronounce it. Put this on the back of my hand. This is what I'm using to contour. And I'm just, oh, that's a lot. I'm going to wipe this, oh, that's a lot. I'm gonna put this on my cheekbones, my forehead, my temples, and under my lip. Oh, that's much. Down the bridge, I mean, not the bridge, to contour my nose, on the tip of my nose, and on my jawline. And I'm gonna blend it the same way I did my, why am I patting my nose like this? I'm gonna blend it the same way I did my concealer. This is not cool. It's not horrible, but it's not, no, I don't know what kind of help I get either. This is not acceptable in the makeup community. I don't know who came up with this challenge. Y'all just need to be, got me tapping my face like I'm crazy. My arm is tired. I'm tired of this wet brushes. This video will probably be like 7 minutes, maybe shorter. You never know. It looks muddy. Muddy. Something like this. I'm scratching my nose. It doesn't look too bad. Well, it don't look too bad, but, you know, I'm not using brushes, so it still feels like I have brushes. I guess. So, the next thing I will use is my Pure Minerals 4-in-1 Pressed Mineral Makeup in the color Blush Medium. And it's just basically to set my my highlight, my concealer. How am I supposed to do this? I'm supposed to, I don't know. Why do? I'm not sure. So then what color? Black wiping. I guess I don't even know no more. I'm over this challenge. I look a mess. This is a waste of my life. It is what it is. I gotta be, my forehead looks kinda big. It looks big with really contour. I don't know. Am I still on this? I am. Okay. I'm done with this. The next thing I'm going to do is for this appointment. Next thing I'm going to do is use the mineral, well, the Pure Minerals Mineral Glow just to set my concealer. I'm just gonna do it the same way, I guess. But I'm probably gonna rub it in. Ooh. Oh my god. I don't know how to set my contour. It just puts on one hand quest. I do not know. I'm just putting all this stuff on my face. Poor little face. I'm glowing. I like her. MAC Mineralize. Oh, I forgot. Why y'all didn't tell me I was supposed to blend this in? Whatever. Oh well. Next thing I'm gonna use is my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in the color Dark. And I don't know, I think I'm just rubbing this all over my face with my fingers. I'm using my index and my middle finger. Going over stuff we contour, highlighted, all that. This powder works miracles. For right now. Oh, messing up my highlight now. Ooh. I look real tanned. I got these bright eyes on. My eyeshadow and my eyeliner actually came out pretty good. But anything after that, was used is this CoverGirl Classic Color Blush in the color Ice Warm. And I'm just going to take my index finger. I don't want to overdose on the eyeshadow. I mean, on the blush though. I don't know. Can you see? You can see it because I can see it. Maybe this and my highlighter will cover up some of my imperfections. Because we got a lot of those. The next thing I'm going to use is my Becca. Sorry, my Becca Shimmering Skin Protector Plus. In the color Champagne Pop, sorry. Oh, that's a lot. I need that. And we just want to highlight, honey. Highlight all those mistakes. I'm putting this on my, the high points of my cheeks. I think I'm going to take a look. Then it's on the bridge of my nose. On the tip of my nose. On my cupid's bow. My chin. My forehead. I'm going to use it as a highlighter for under my eyebrows. And I'm going to put some in my tear duct. Inner tear duct. Highlighter makes everything better. This glow is something serious. Like, you can't get this glow nowhere else. I'm sorry, you just can't. Next thing I'm going to do is use, next thing I'm going to do is use, I'm going to do my lipstick, and this is, what is this? Is it color there? Oh, this is Maybelline. I'm going to be using the Maybelline New York in the color Royal Red. This is bright. I could grab some stuff out. I didn't plan this look either. My lips not lined. I don't know. Oh, I can't use this. Sorry, I forgot. I know how to do this. Well, that's not considered a brush, but this is how you use an apple tinker. None of this foolishness. So, I'm just putting it on like whipped gloss, like how you wear it on your head. What, baby? My lips not lying. I think I overdid it. Now, if I recreate this look, this would be really cute. Wait, gotta clean this up. That's not cute. That's not it. I don't know. I think I'm done. So, if you enjoyed this challenge, I guess you could say. It was a challenge for the foundation and the, everything other than my eyes and my lips. But if you enjoyed this challenge, then make sure you like, share, and subscribe. If you have any comments or questions, leave them down in the comment section. And don't forget to check the description box. Sorry, my mind is gone. Don't forget to check the description box for everything that I use, all the products. And I'll see you in my next video.